to bring an object to class to use as a prompt for reflection. You've already discussed your presentation with me, and I can see that the pandemic has given you some time for deep thoughts. As you already know, the name of our exercise is Remove Shoes Before Entering, a metaphor for being honest and vulnerable, open and relaxed. There's no judgment here, only support. Well, it looks like we are ready to begin. Does anyone want to go first?
I'll start. Summer camp, middle school, day at the golf. We were walking the beach when we saw it. A turtle tickled in our line. It was struggling, trying to get loose.
That veteran that got hit on the access road last summer? Well, I've always felt super guilty about that because when I was driving home that day, I saw that man. And I should have stopped, should have pulled over. I had the time. I had the time. I could have helped that man. Should have stopped when I drove past him. Wasn't I raised to help others? Wasn't I raised to do what I can? No, I've been raised to mind my own business and be wary wherever I go. But that's no excuse. I could have called for help. Next time. I can't fail to do it next time.
That's why I think you shouldn't use it anymore.
2 years ago in my room
with the door locked.
Computer, search people like me. Search inclusion, belonging. Images, enter. I see me and they look, what? Happy. I see me and they look proud. I see me and they're not hiding in the shadows. They're proclaiming to the world who they are out loud. There's a Mima and a grandpa giving them a hug and a mom and dad by their side. And there's two people holding hands with a feeling that can't be denied. Where is this paradise? Is it New York or LA? Computer, search details, location. No, it's here, nearby, just right down the road, only 18 miles away. I'm gonna get there, I'm gonna get there, I'm gonna get there someday.
Just give me the time. I think I'm ready to talk about it. To the core.
Congratulations on receiving your award. I'm so looking forward to your presentation. I'll be back for you in 10 minutes.
You're an imposter. Imposter, fake, a pony, fraud. It's clear to me that your career is nothing but sheer dishonesty. It's sad but true, there's nothing to you except empty hype and so much tripe. Someday a day of reckoning will strike you down, and I wouldn't be there to watch you squirm, you lowly vermin. Let's terminate this fallacy. Go out and admit that you're not it. Your stuff is vain and empty shit. There should be a holiday for folks who act like you. They should call it
Shorting Friday!
Me that used to be. about this place.
This place? We like it. It's got a great vibe to it.
Yeah, I thought so too.
But it may not be for everyone. It may make some people recall some things they'd rather forget. Hey, you know that dance we used to do?
Sure.
Let's do it now, for old time's sake.
Okay. Joe.
La 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 la, la 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 la, la 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 la.
This is strange. What is happening here? What is happening here? I think I'll stay in the corner. Sit here. No, not that memory. Not that memory. No, not now. Not that memory. my car.
This is a red Prius.
This is my red Prius. Yours is that one.
Oh. I'm sorry.
That's okay.
I'm so sorry.
It's okay. I was listening to music here in my car. It's a beautiful way to let go the stress of the day for just a moment. You should try it sometime.
Getting through the day, making plans, taking calls, getting through the day. Try to do my best, follow every lead, every chance, every gate and opportunity. Chase the prize, pass the moment. Take a brief and lose the moment. Getting in the wrong car, lucky that a stranger didn't pull a gun on me. Just apologies.
console.
I brought mine too.
Those were the days, right? No hours of homework.
No 10-page papers.
No letdowns, put-downs,
emotional breakdowns. Just the game.
Some days I wish I was my avatar,
cruising the stars,
living on Mars.
The character in my video game,
nuking the aliens,
saving the world,
running and jumping,
adrenaline pumping.
Da 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 da.
Good guys,
destroy the bad guys,
drive and shoot and fly it in a game. And if you die,
and if you die,
no permanent sorrow,
come back tomorrow.
Da 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 da.
Meeting Frederick Douglass for the first time. At a time like this, scorching irony, no convincing argument is needed. Oh, had I the ability, I could reach the nation's ear. I'd to take forth a fiery stream of blasting ridicule, biting retort, blasting ridicule, biting retort, withering sarcasm, and stare at. For it is not right that is needed, but gentle showers, but thunder. We need the storm, the whirlwind, the earthquake, the earthquake. The feelings of the nation must be quickened. The conscience of the nation must be roused. The propriety of the nation must be startled. The propriety of the nation must be exposed, and its crimes against God and man must be denounced. Thank you.
Incredible job, everyone. Does anyone have any final thoughts?